Looks like we've got a call coming in, Captain. Let me put it through.
Captain, such a pleasure to see your lovely face again.
Who are you? And don't start trying to tell me I owe you money.
Darmus Polleran, from Coruscant. I can't believe you've forgotten. I helped you find that wretched Skarvik after he stole your ship.
Vidu's friend, Captain. And mine, remember? Without him, we'd still be searching Coruscant street by street.
I have a business proposition for you, but I'd rather discuss it face to face. Come to Port Nowhere, Captain. Floating cantina, not far from you. I'll send the specs.
Seems like a safe location, Captain. But we need to be careful. The Imperials are getting more gutsy. There's nowhere in Republic space that's safe anymore.
I don't think the Empire is dangerous exactly makes headlines.
I'm serious. I caught a signature when we were on Nar Shaddaa that looked like the Void Wolf.
Are you saying this guy's on our tail, or just in the same system?
He only dropped out of hyperspace for a second, so it's hard to tell. But I wouldn't dock too long in one place. The man's a monster. Grand Admiral Haradax Kirill, former slaver, scourge of the Outer Rim and all-round charmer. My father always kept a close eye on him. The Void Wolf's got delusions of taking over the underworld, handing it to the Empire wrapped in ribboned.
Then let's hit Port Nowhere fast and see if we can get out of his way.
Captain, I never thought I'd see you here. Thought you were too good for a small-time crooks in Port Nowhere. Once you got your hands on Noctrean's ship, woohoo! Can I buy you a drink? Get some pointers? I've been waiting for this for a long time.
Out of my way, I've got urgent business.
Oh, believe me, so do I.
So, I've been hearing your name for a while now. Almost as long as you've been hearing mine. Logan. They call me the Butcher. You lost a blaster shipment of mine some time back, and I don't remember ever getting an apology. How about it, Captain? You know how to say I'm sorry?
I am incredibly good looking. Nope. Can't.
No one steals from me and lives, girl. And don't try to change my mind. You're not my type. And you're not running away this time. My men have your hangar locked down tight.
Sounds like a fun fight.
Are you crazy? There's like 100 guys in here.
All right, open season. 100,000 credits to the man who brings me that pretty head.
Done deal, boss. Start moving the funds.
Captain! Good thing you're prompt, or I'd be a dead man. The second we got off the link, Rogan's men turned up.
I hear you stopped them single-handedly. I wouldn't want your life, Captain, but it's rather a thrill to watch.
This is Senator Bevera Dodonna. I work with her now. Rah, rah! Hail the Republic! Etc. Etc.
What's a senator want with someone like you?
I've been investigating how the Republic can make better use of independent-minded soldiers of freedom.
Which is why Rogan tried to shut us down. He's an Imperial lackey. This whole criminal empire answers directly to Imperial command.
There's an Imperial fleet waiting out there. Rogan's men were going to deliver us to the Imperials.
This isn't that guy, is it? The slaver with the stupid name?
The Void Wolf, and I wouldn't say that to his face. My father didn't fear much, but he never messed with the Void Wolf.
He's got contacts in every major gang. Rogan's one of his biggest assets.
The old butcher's not going to be around much longer.
Given your performance here today, I believe you.
And if you accept my offer, you won't have to take him on alone. The Republic is looking for men and women of action. Patriots without the restriction of a trooper's uniform. How would you like a commission from the Galactic Senate, authorizing you as a privateer naval captain, tasked to target Imperial forces at will?
I see what you get out of that arrangement, but...
It's nothing worse than what you take on daily, for a profit a lot smaller than we can offer, and a cause far less worthy. It's a straightforward deal. We give you targets, cargo, the job we need done, and all the support we can covertly provide. In return, we look the other way about any laws you break, or private gains you make along the way.
Sounds like a good deal.
Our top target right now is Balmora, one of the most likely hotspots for open war to be declared.
Is there anyone in the galaxy who still thinks we aren't at war?
The longer we lie, the more people live.
I know we're waiting until they're on planet for the full briefing. But maybe in a word?
Balmora used to supply half the Republic's military resources. Now it's occupied by the Imperials, and all that technology is going to the...
Empire!
Empire!
Imperial fleet to cloaks, port side! No!
Ah!
Starboard side! They're all around us!
It's the Void Wolf! Ah!
Get your ship. Get back to Coruscant. You two, get out of here! I'll try to jump this old tub before they board us. Go!
I think we made it through before the noose tightened. I'm glad you did the same. Of all my fantasies of you, shackled as an Imperial captive was never my favorite. I'll stay and make sure Port Nowhere doesn't land in any more of Rogan's or the Void Wolf's little parties. You can think of her as a safe harbor.
So how's this privateer thing work, anyway?
Well, you heard the Senator. Balmora's the target. When you get closer, one of us will give you the specs. With things changing so fast, there's no point in an early briefing. And don't think this is all about serving the Republic, either. There's a fortune to be made in this war. An enterprising individual could end up with a criminal empire to rival Rogan.
Details, man, details.
I'll give them as I get them. There's a power vacuum in the underworld where the big name's gone. Not Dre and the Hatchet Ivory. But I have a feeling you'll be up there one day. Just keep in mind, when you're on Balmora, the opportunities are there. You just have to take them. Captain, who'd have thought when we met on Coruscant that I'd be calling you today with a formal Republic briefing? Senator Dodonna is eager to see how you handle your first mission. Balmora was once the Republic's main supplier of everything military. Until the Empire moved in and the Senate voted to turn tail and run. Which left the Empire holding everything the Republic had commissioned for Project Nebula.
You've got a brilliant plan, right?
The Empire is sending the complete Project Nebula munitions shipment to their front lines. These are prototypes of top-of-the-line capital ships, ion cannons, cluster missiles. The Republic doesn't stand a chance against them. Unless you can get in somehow and divert the Nebula shipment to Palliser Station, a Republic base off Corellia.
The Empire's not gonna leave their best munitions just lying around.
The Senator's letting you figure out the how, which gives you an interesting opportunity. The Republic wants the munitions away from the Empire, however, not enough to pay market value. A smart operator might sell the prototypes back to them piece by piece. Not that I'm the one who told you. Now, your contact on the ground is one of the Rebels. Newman Brock. Check in with him when you land in Bugtown. Hats off if you can do this thing, Captain.
Greetings, Captain. I am C6RR, a Class 6 protocol droid in the service of Newman Brock. My master most often refers to me as Sixer. I believe he sees it as an affectionate nickname.
Sorry, buddy. I'm on a schedule.
Master Newman! Master Newman, the, visitor you were expecting has arrived.
So, what brings you to Balmora, Captain? Other than the fat Republic payoff. They're so busy hiding behind treaties, they're handing out credits like candy. I mean, folks like you and me can make a killing.
I was told there's some horrific weapons of death and destruction the Republic doesn't want the Imperial Army getting its hands on.
The same Republic who walked out on us when the Void Wolf sent his death squads? Doesn't exactly buy them the moral high ground.
I should warn you, Captain. Many find the Republic's abandonment a bit of a sore spot.
Though Republic intel did point us to the Nebula shipment, came through an SIS double agent. Codename, Golden.
Give me all the details.
Golden's how we learned the Imperials are planning to ship the Nebula munitions to their front lines. Naturally, communication is risky, so it's codes, dead drops, no face-to-face contact. We've got a payment due. In return, he says he's got a location for the Nebula shipment. I need you to make the drop-off.
I get the feeling this is a lot more complicated than you make it sound. You think?
The last agent we sent never came back. The Imperials held a public execution. So you'll need to hit a series of decoy dead drops to flesh out any tails before you go to the Okara droid factory for the real deal.
Should I just follow the signs for traitorous double agent dead drop?
I'll transmit the decoy points. The real drop-off is in the Okara droid factory.
Oh, and the probe droids, Master Newman. Don't forget the probe droids.
Right. If you see a probe droid, take it down before it can transmit, or you'll have half a division on you. Once you find the drop in the Okara droid factory, leave the payment and pick up the data file Golden left.
This is Imperial property. Freeze!
If I listen, does that mean you won't shoot me? Because that seems out of character.
Good point. Don't we usually shoot them anyway?
Shut up! Spar, you take point here. Try to take them alive.
You didn't say please. You want to take out the rest of these idiots? We need to talk privately.
I'll let you take credit here. These aren't bodies I need on my name.
Am I the only one here who's really confused?
I want access to Moff Tyrek, and I'll pay any price you name to get it.
Whoa.
You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
That sounds even more embarrassing when you say it.
That's who your delivery is for. Imperial Moff Tyrek, commander of the 63rd Armored Infantry Division. If he's working for the Resistance, I want to know why.
You're Mandalorian. Aren't you loyal to the Empire?
No. I am seeking Moff Tyrek for reasons of my own. I will give the Republic all I know of the Empire's plans here as payment for Moff Tyrek.
I could see things your way, for the right money.
My money is gone, and all I have to trade is information. Think about it and contact me later. For now, I'm going to stay out of sight.
Oh dear, Captain. I cannot say how relieved I am to see you. After you left, Master Newman went to meet with some Resistance fighters and he never made it back.
Is it true the payment was for an Imperial Moff?
What were... Oh, yes, the double agent. Moff Tyrek, indeed. You seem to be in one piece, so I trust that went well. Great sakes! I've just intercepted an Imperial data stream. A foot patrol caught Master Newman and the others. They're taking them to Camp Vigil.
I'm guessing that's not a let's sleep under the romantic moonlight sort of camp.
Camp Vigil is Balmora's most notorious prison camp, set up by the Void Wolf himself. Master Newman has a pair of field disruptors he intended to use to break our people out. If you were to smuggle them to him now, he could stage a massive prison break from inside. The Empire will be humiliated.
And I suppose this prison has a convenient back entrance. Laundry service? Off-site catering?
Master Newman has cultivated contacts among those Camp Vigil guards with weaknesses for stims and other restricted imports. If you make his deliveries to the corrupt guards, you should be able to gain access to the camp, if not the prison itself.
These guys are probably trying to hide their habits, right?
I'll give you IDs on the guards, and will hide the field disruptors in your clothes. And you're ready to go. Just head for Sobrick. Camp Vigil is just inside. I believe Private Wick's on duty at the entrance tonight. I'm sure you'll find a way to convince him to let you in.
I've got the package you're expecting.
Oh, thank the Emperor. Or someone. I'm almost out. Are you taking over for Newman? I saw they got him last night. He really didn't like the delousing. You'd better get out of here before they throw you in, too.
Not to confuse you, but that's kind of our goal. Newman's going to save himself by giving up his buyers. You've got to let me in so I can keep him quiet.
Oh, no. They'll kill me if they find out I'm getting stims from the Resistance. Half our unit will be executed.
If he spills, he puts me out of business, too. Work with me.
Okay. Just make sure he didn't tell anyone, okay? My dad thinks I'm doing really good with this job. There.
If I get in there and alarms start blaring, I'm coming after you.
I won't say a word, I swear. Just don't hurt me.
Huh? Keep your head down. Security's tight inside the camp.
Do Mandalorians not learn how to say hello?
Sukhoigar. It also means I'm surprised you're still alive. Better? I've scouted the cells here. Security uses a two-man guard team as precaution against corruption. Neither one of us will be able to get in alone.
Does this have something to do with that Moff Tyrak?
One of my clan members is imprisoned here. I'm going to free him. Every patrol has an access code for one of two terminals needed to enter the prison. You take out the patrols here and get their code. I'll get the other and meet you at the terminal.
I have the codes.
Now we need to enter them simultaneously into both terminals. When we're in, meet me at cell 665. My clan brother is there. Help me free him, and I'll assist you with whatever you need.
First, I want to know who you are. A name would be nice.
Akavi Spar. Go quickly. The codes change often. Who are you, old man? What happened to the Mandalorian who was supposed to be in this cell?
What? He was executed this morning.
Executed?
I know this clan thing means a lot to you people.
I have no clan now. He was the last. You do what you need to. I owe you that much. But anyone you want out of here better be gone in 5 minutes. Because I am going to destroy this place!
Let's get out of here. This place is about to blow.
What? You brought my field disruptors? Give me 2 seconds and I will give you a thanks like you've never seen. How'd you get in here? How did you even know to come? I can honestly say, there is no one I would rather be looking at right now.
Field disruptors first, thanks later.
Right. Let's each take one of these and start busting cages. Free as many as you can, and I'll take charge of getting everyone safely to the base. Call me when you're done. We should find time to do this properly. You know, food, candlelight. Good luck, Captain.
I don't know who you got to rig Camp Vigil, but that place is gonna burn for weeks. We've been checking Imperial communications. They're going crazy. It's the first time they've been seriously scared we could win. They're talking about bringing back the Void Wolf to contain us.
The Void Wolf, huh? Not the most popular guy at parties.
Yeah, I don't know what we'd do if he came, but it sure feels good to hear those bullies crying for Papa. Oh, so I had a chance to go through the files you got from Golden, and I've got great news. He's acquired the access codes for the research base where the Nebula shipment is being stored.
Let me guess. The most heavily defended spot on all of Balmora?
Not today, sweetheart. And that's what makes this so beautiful. Most days you couldn't walk 2 meters without hitting a patrol. But today, they're grabbing every warm body to retake Sobrick and Camp Vigil. There'll never be a better time to strike.
We're thinking frontal assault?
They're leaving mostly droid defenses at the base, which are coordinated from a few different command posts. If you can plant slicer spikes into the terminals at all the posts, it should open all the internal doors, leave you just the droids to get past.
Droids always seem to like me.
I wouldn't count on these droids having much personality. They're heavy war droids, a Balmora specialty. Good luck, Captain. And if you get that shipment, keep the Resistance in mind, okay? We could use a few of those weapons.
Are you the Republic agent? I must be extracted at once. I am Moff Tyrak. My cover is blown. I require an armed escort to Republic territory and an immediate flight off-planet.
What did you do?
Nothing. How was I supposed to know Imperial Intelligence would start asking where I got my custom land speeders? That's my private property. Questionable spending practices, they said. Unsustainable on my current salary, they said.
You couldn't resist splashing around the cash the Republic gave you.
What would be the point of taking money I don't spend?
This is the problem with relying on people's greed and stupidity. It works.
The Republic promised if I ever got caught, they'd extract me, and I would retire on the gold beaches of Corellio with full immunity. Now, make this impertinent vixen stop asking me questions and get on with my extraction.
Oh, no.
Your reliable source here decided to lie to save his own skin.
Did you think I'd let them kill me over a few lousy mansions on Hadessa?
The deal was for you to get us the Nebula shipment, Tyrak. You go with the captain and get those prototypes to Palliser Station, or all bets are off.
What exactly are you suggesting?
You need to work together. He can guide you and provide the security codes to divert the shipment.
I was fleeing for my life. Did you really expect me to... Oh, fine. I'll check my data pad. My assistant handled that sort of thing. Munitions delivery, A-16. Fleet escort. That's the one. It leaves from the Balmoran Arms Factory ship depot. Today.
Enough standing around. Let's haul jets.
According to the communiques we've tapped, the Nebula shipment is going on droid-piloted tugs. So, if you can launch them before that fleet escort shows up, you should be able to reprogram the droid pilots to fly anywhere.
What kind of force have they got guarding this thing?
It's the Balmoran Arms Factory. Half the Imperial military is stationed there. I'd go in low and slow.
Naya Memgen Kalikam. Kekua Nam Karak Naya Memak. Kiperam. Chin Nampa Al Adam. Nitnikam.
And we better stick Tyrak in disguise. Probably as a servant.
A servant?
Suck it up, Princess.
Then you can all meet up at the Arms Factory and show the Imperials what this resistance is made of.
Kukakari. Nuli Umnuk. Memyakari Bawa.
You're here? I thought you'd abandoned me. Those incompetent soldiers you left me with are all dead. I suggested a shortcut past Imperial barracks, and they had the gall to blame me. Me, when they went and got themselves killed, leaving me undefended.
You really think they died just to inconvenience you?
Well, they certainly didn't fight like they understood the stakes. I'm a wanted man. Your precious Nebula shipment is down that way. I'll wait here while you do whatever you're doing with it. This has been harrowing enough already. I mean, I've ordered plenty of deaths, but I've never had to watch.
If all Imperial Moffs are like you, it's a wonder you can get your armor on in the morning, much less conquer an empire.
My commanding officer used to say I was unique in all his years of command. Oh, right. The passcodes. It's, 86932111. Oh, and before you go, do you think you can bring me some water? I'm parched. Maybe a blaster, just in case.
If you bring the Imperial Guards down on us, I'm feeding you to them.
You won't be leaving me any snacks, then.
Off to Port Nowhere. I bet Rogan the Butcher's never swiped a haul that big.
I think even my father would be impressed.
Is this the one?
Yes. No. She's an authorized repair tech sent by High Command.
Surrender. You are in violation of the laws of the Sith Empire.
Usually, I stick to breaking the laws of the planet I'm on.
Balmora is a protectorate of the Sith Empire. The word of the Emperor is law.
This isn't my fault. I was being helpful. I was scouting for guards.
Well, it seems you found them.
Silence! Men, kill them!
Thank me later.
You keep doing that.
I have saved your life. In return, I demand you turn over Moff Tyrek. I have hunted this man for 5 years, ever since his command saw my entire clan executed as traitors. It was a lie. They served the Empire with honor. What did you seek to gain with their deaths?
Are you sure you've got the right guy?
Moff Tyrek. It was his command which authorized the execution.
It's not really ringing any bells. But my assistant handles most of that sort of paperwork.
But why did you do it? Why conspire against them?
If I get an execution order, I always sign it. Better the wrong men dead than a traitor left alive, right?
This cannot be him. Where is the real Moff Tyrek? This sadistic Imperial puppet master?
In my experience, the world's a messy place. People die, usually with no good reason.
This can't be. My clan deserves vengeance. They must have their names cleared, the blood of their enemies used to purify their dishonorable deaths.
Revenge is always unsatisfying. Even if you succeed, you're left with nothing.
Can we leave now? I have tickets to the Palawic Opera on Nar Shaddaa tonight.
No, I demand my blood rights.
I'm not buying that. I didn't realize murder is bad, excuse.
You are not who I imagine, and for that I will show mercy. He did not suffer. I am not often at a loss for words, but I had not thought where to go once my search ended. Are you looking for an extra gun?
I can't offer you a clan, but you have a place with me, as long as you want it.
And I cannot give you my loyalty. But while I am with you, I will serve you well. I did not forget my promise of a payment for bringing me the Moff. What would you have of me?
Just tell the Republic anything you know about the Empire. We'll call it even.
As you like. I will wait for you at your ship.
My goodness, Captain. It is a relief to see you hale and hearty after everything you've been through. Master Newman, the captain has returned.
Are you sure you're not Balmoran, Captain? I can't name one person who's done more for the Resistance. The Imperials are going nuts about losing the Nebula shipment. I didn't know the Emperor let them use that kind of language.
They're not going through your towns and killing every man taller than a vibroblade, right?
They did that already. Luckily, we grow them short and feisty. I just hope the Republic is willing to sell us some of it back. We need those Nebula prototypes.
Best of luck, but I'm out of here.
At least things here should be a bit easier. The Void Wolf had half a dozen top officials on Balmora executed. Thanks again, Captain. I look forward to doing business once Belmore is ours again. Goodbye, Captain.
Captain, Senator Dodonna asked me to call you for a progress report. The Republic's hearing plenty about a missing Imperial munitions shipment, but nothing's turned up at Palliser Station.
It should be arriving at Port Nowhere any moment now.
Oh, I love the smell of piles of credits. Well, if the Nebula prototypes somehow turn up here, you don't have to worry about them finding good and rich new homes. In the meantime, the Senator wants you to head to Hoth. Frozen ice chunk, off on the outer rim. I don't know the full situation, something about a pirate superweapon, but I'm sure Senator Dodonna will brief you when you arrive. Pack warmly.
Who is this?
Captain Isaac here. Die, you scum! Republic privateer. Duck! We're on the same side. Get that hangar sealed! Too many! Still trapped outside! Then cut them off! It's them or us! Sorry, Captain. We're under heavy fire. The Void Wolf. Without an immediate assist, we're gonna be red smears on the sidewalk.
I don't risk my life for strangers. But I find credits are a great way to make friends.
Get us out of here intact, and my whole fleet's yours, however long you need it. All right, the hangar's sealed. That should buy us a few hours. Get the injured to the back. Med packs are running low, so head and torso shots first. We're underground now, but the Void Wolf's got patrols all over Quesh. It's only a matter of time before they smoke us out.
Give me some idea of what I'm walking into.
I've been running adrenals and combat mods from Quesh to Republic Freedom Fighters in the Outer Rim. The Void Wolf took offense. He's got some kind of turbo laser barrage. Took down two ships, one shot each. I haven't gotten a launch off since. The whole planet's under an Imperial invasion. Come soon. I don't think we can hold out long.
She's here. The captain made it. Ready the ships, men. We may have a chance after all. Get us out of here, and everything you see is yours for the taking.
You've had more time to work on this than I have. What's our best strategy?
Well, look who the Rat Ghoul dragged in.
Do you two know each other?
Without the captain's help, I'd be in a terrorist prison cell right now. A bit of a surprise, given the company you keep.
It wasn't our lives on the line that time. I never apologize for saving myself.
Well, I'm glad to be privy to the grand reunion, but we got more urgent concerns. The Void Wolf's been using a powerful planetary sensor station to tag any ships leaving Quesh's surface. Then his fleet homes in, and boom. The only way off is to destroy the station's sensor processors.
I find I'm much better at destroying things than preserving them.
I'll give you the details, but this is definitely the place for shoot first, ask questions later. Just come back quickly when it's done. I don't want to be here when the Void Wolf retaliates.
Station is working as planned, Grand Admiral. Not a single ship has gotten past us since the sensors went fully operational.
Not a single ship, huh? So it's just the things right under your nose that you're blind to.
Sir? I assure you, everything is under control. I have my best men guarding...
Had, what are you doing here? I thought you were on the leash of that shrew senator.
You've been following my career?
It's hardly anything worth following. A minor underworld celebrity now running errands at the Republic's beck and call. I am the Void Wolf. I earned that name. And don't imagine that discovering the stolen fortune of some wheezing old gangster with his own daughter's aid prepares you to take me on.
Okay, this is getting creepy. Do you have my picture on your wall?
Go home, Captain. Make your jokes. Revel in your ignorance. Play the good dog and heel when your masters tell you. You're not ready to run with the wolves.
I will bring her to you, sir, dead or in chains, anything you want. I will not fail you.
I've sent my first ship out undetected. Looks like you really took their system down.
I learned on Terrace. Always assume she can do anything she promises.
I guess I owe you then, Captain. What can we do for you, once we've delivered these medicines to Skestel, that is?
Let's have the payment first. Then you go where you like.
You don't like to be tied down, do you, Captain? Not even by favors owed.
Then I'll make the transfer right now and count myself lucky for the loss. You've been straight up with me, Captain. I'll be sure to add that to the stories floating around about you. Good day, Captain.
It was good to work with you again, Captain. Best of luck.
Hello, Captain. Thanks for making your way all the way out there. Your work on Balmoral was superb. The Military Expenditure Committee has even stopped harassing me about my crazy privateer idea. And let me apologize up front. Hoth is hardly one of the galaxy's top vacation spots.
Just tell me what to expect.
Here are the facts. Until a few years ago, Hoth was a frozen wasteland with zero habitation except the occasional pirate ship. Which would still be the case if we hadn't lost our most advanced secret fleet in the ambush above it. With the number of ships that went down, we and the Imperials are both stuck here, battling it out to claim this rotten ice slick.
I guess someone in the Republic can't keep a secret.
We never found the leak. But that's not the most embarrassing part. Right now, neither the Republic nor the Empire claims Hoth's airspace. We were driven out by some witless pirates called the White Maw. Somehow these outlaws have acquired such a supremely advanced cloaking technology that they can outmaneuver both the Republic and the Empire.
Score one for the little guy.
The White Maw are hardly little. The SIS says they're known in the Outer Rim, mostly for the brutality. They like to pull blowouts, open a freighter to hard vacuum to jettison the contents. And crew. This cloaking device, whatever it is, makes their ships basically invisible to instruments. We can't see them coming. We can't stop them, and neither can the Empire. We need this device, and we need you to get it for us.
You're not gonna sweeten the pot?
All we want is the tech. Anything else you find, make your own plans how to dispose of it. When you get planetside, speak to Major Painan. He'll be your point of contact and tell you anything else you need to know.
I'm looking for Major Painan.
What are you saying? You startled me. Master Langus Duno, Jedi advisor to the Republic forces. I assume you're from off-world, seeking the poor late Major Painan.
The late Major Painan?
Yep, blown to jelly. I hope you weren't close. Poor Major Painan died in an Imperial strike on the base a few days ago. Killed instantly. Ah, here are his notes. Senator Dodonna's privateer, right? Infiltrating the White Maw. It won't be easy to earn their trust.
They wouldn't be sending me if the White Maw had out the welcome mat.
True. These are some organized and nasty sons of Huts. I mean, my child. The Force is dark around these pirates. They have great anger. Serious, serious anger. Do you understand? You have to get at them from the inside. That means showing no loyalty to the Republic and having something they want.
There'll be a way. I just need to make it to the table.
Last week, White Maw pirates tried to grab a cache of ship-to-ship sensors. If you can steal those, with the Republic's full permission, of course, they'd make a perfect goodwill offering.
The Republic's permission, huh? You gonna make sure of that?
The droids guarding the cache will have to defend it to be convincing, but I'll inform the lieutenant in charge.
Just tell me where. I wouldn't want to accidentally take something you really need.
I've got the coordinates here. The cache is inside a cave, not too far away.
Weapons on the floor! Hands where I can see them! Back up to the wall, slowly.
I'm supposed to be here, so let's chat about why you disagree.
Wait a minute. Are you the one Major Painan was expecting? From the Lady Senator? Then, nope. I still can't guess why you'd be doing this.
Never trust a Jedi to get something done. He'll probably call you when the stars align.
Jedi? You mean Padawan Gianna? She was with Major Pannon during the attack. Died in the same blast.
We need to have a word with this false Jedi.
Look, take these sensors. I just need you to fill out an incident report and... Never mind. We'll talk later.
You lied to me.
Yes, and I would love to discuss that, but I was just on my way out. See, there's a disturbance in the Force. Oh, no.
Your first lie was more convincing.
It's not what you think. I am a Jedi. Or was. You know, a Padawan. But I can see the Force. I just can't use it. They threw me out when I got caught with a cheat sheet for the Jedi Code. I didn't have any skills, anywhere to go.
Not exactly a hot job market on Hoth.
You could say I drifted into crime. Small stuff, you know. Con games. I ended up working for the White Maw. They dragged me here. They gave me to Shai Tenna, a Weequay, one of their rising stars. He sent me for the sensors.
This is starting to look really not good for you.
I don't want to serve them, really. I've tried to escape, but no one cares that I used to be a Jedi. The White Maw would as soon kill me as keep feeding me. If I don't bring those sensors, I'm wampa bait. Please, let me live. I know things about the White Maw. I can help you.
What have you got? If it's good enough, you might live.
Use those sensors to get in. That part wasn't a lie. I can set up a meet. I'll go tell Shai Tenna you're coming, and send you the coordinates. You won't regret this.
Mokili Maklunki, Niat Ambompa Boshuda.
You underestimate her intelligence, my love. No mere woman could presume to try matching the achievements of the great Shai Tenna.
Kavaji Oto Takogo Hota, no pisto Bambawula.
You're the most famous Hothian Weequay pirate I've ever heard of.
Your reputation is equal to your greatness, my love and lord.
Yusapoda nopa chunky fagutaji, otovokise. Yiho lokota chobad I kaptsu ndalae.
Why do I feel like it won't be this easy?
Mi bonua twipe dite bok baktra onawanga. Jiliska chenanga.
My love and lord has a rival, a Deveronian named Kandhar.
Jitanka Iliska chenanga, bumpa kumbokni.
Kandhar has taken favor away from my love and lord, so to gain his help, you must eliminate the threat from Kandhar first.
I wouldn't want to see anyone stop your meteoric rise.
So bala wa unikupa, tomti tak makichisa. Unda kavakio topa bubanda baka, murishaneta.
That drooling idiot knows nothing about Kandhar or what he's asking you to take on. Kandhar got those droids to his alliance with the Empire. He's planning to put his whole gang to work for them in return for help ousting the Gendai.
What happened to my love and lord?
I've been a slave for 7 years. I've learned what he wants me to say, but that doesn't mean I've forgotten how to listen. The pirates here like being independent. If you expose this deal, Kandhar's own men will tear him apart. There's a secret tunnel in the mines nearby. It leads to the spot where Kandhar meets his Imperial supplier. Hide inside long enough, you should be able to catch him in the act. Kill him, or expose him as you like.
Kandhar, the Void Wolf agrees to the terms of your deal. He will send the promised payment as soon as you secure your portion of the arrangement.
Ya is Mokdok.
Is the White Maw answering to the Void Wolf now?
Kill this intruder!
Makingsalikikava dumpa stupa!
How willing are you to die to protect Imperial secrets?
Ki hasado punyo!
He's trying to distract you. Make sure you don't ask questions.
I want to hear more of this.
Why are we meeting with this Imperial scum?
You think the Void Wolf will keep a promise to some nobody pirate?
Wonki atachakapa tonka, chisa picha. Kunta chuta, kasuya likulira, kanki kung.
You turncoat son of a hut!
Silence her! Control your men. The Void Wolf does not accept such weakness.
I'm not working for any Imperials!
Yeah, blast the Void Wolf! We're free men! We're the White Maw!
I guess a few of us had suspicions, but I'm glad you took out that swine before he could sell us all out to the Void Wolf. I'm guessing it wasn't just chance that you were waiting here.
Shaitana said this is my initiation into the White Maw.
You come from him, I just wanted to give you a warning. Kind of a thank you.
It's good to know the weaknesses of your enemies and your allies. It saves time sorting out who's who.
Look, you want into the White Maw, Shaitana is absolutely the best way. But he's an ice-hearted, backstabbing, miserable son of a hut. Doesn't trust anyone. Kandhar's men sent for him before. He's got a personal shield generator, makes him basically untouchable.
So did Kandhar just fail, or did you learn anything useful?
Kandhar was going to try an ion grenade next. Figured the man's got shields, fight him like a droid. I don't want to cause trouble, just keep it in mind. If it saves your life, remember who told you.
Kandhar is dead. Now tell Shaitana to get me into the White Maw.
Fantastic. Now we won't be handed off to the Imperials like unwanted puppies. Sadly, it also means the chance of my love and lord getting a blaster bolt between the eyes just dropped to nil.
Let me tell you, I've killed better boyfriends.
That's the best offer I've had in 7 years. I wish I could take you up on it. But if you need something here, I know more about the White Maw than Shaitana. I can help you.
Iho lokota jobad I kapso ndalae.
You'll bring me before the council? Get me into the White Maw?
Chiliska chananga wa ning chi kospa inigo dade. Yasado ponyo liz die woto se gato domuti. Blasto. Chi dai wana wanga.
Oh, my heart almost stopped when I heard what happened. I had no idea. I mean, I knew the guy was sleazy, kind of bloodthirsty, and not all that hygienic. But it turns out Shaitan is here under orders of some big-shot gangster, Rogan the Butcher. He's trying to bring the whole White Maw into Rogan's fold.
If Kandhar and Rogan both work for the Void Wolf, why'd Shaitana want him axed?
The Void Wolf? I never heard him linked with Rogan. Look, all I know is the minute Shaitana dumped you, his men went on a killing spree. He's taken out half the leaders of the White Maw, and he's not slowing down. Whatever you're after, you'd better get it. And fast!
You seem about as trustworthy as a used speeder salesman.
Really? Most people find me harmless and kind of charming. Never mind. Major Paynan's note said you're after the White Maw's cloaker, right? I bet the Republic would pay good money to get it for themselves. I can help. When Shaitana started heads rolling, they moved the cloaker to an underground base for security.
What's in this for you?
Call it an overdeveloped sense of personal guilt. Plus, I'd really love to watch someone feed Shaitana his own teeth. The base is nearby, through some rough territory. I'll run ahead, distract the guards. There's a back way in with only automated security. You should be able to handle it. Think of this as my way to say, I'm sorry.
Chanki fagota, jihopoda, jioto vokise.
No, this isn't the way it... Captain, please, for the love of all that is good and righteous, help me!
Exactly what purpose did you serve, Gus?
I know it looks bad. Just let me explain.
Unke da bola.
You saved my life. Shai Tenor was going to kill me. First things first. There are Gand bounty hunters waiting in the next room, courtesy of Rogan the Butcher. Apparently, it was personal.
Why were Shaitana's men trying to kill you?
Oh, the usual reasons, doesn't matter. The bounty hunters rigged this whole place with that poisonous sludge they breathe. As soon as that door opens, that stuff is going to bore in here. If you don't want to drop dead before a shot hits you, forget the Gand. Go past them into the room and target the gas valves.
This showing up and knowing exactly what I need is getting annoying.
Look out! That's twice now. The saving my life. And I meant it before about not lying, so just give me a second. This is new ground for me. I work for Rogan. There, I said it. The whole reason he sent me to Hoth was to kill you, and I don't want to do it anymore.
You work for the man who's chased me across 6 different planets, and you don't want to do it anymore?
I had no idea what you were really like. The Jedi Order. It's all black and white. Like, why try if I've already turned my back on the light? I ended up in Hoth to Rogan. He basically made me Shai Tenor's slave. Told him to use me how he wanted.
You did know they don't call him Rogan the Cuddly Defender of Orphan Jedi, right?
Hey, I thought the Butcher meant the guy couldn't be beat. Until I met you. You sweet-talked Alalia. Saved me. Turned Kandar's men against him. Rogan doesn't inspire half the loyalty you do. Let me make this up to you. I can get you to the cloaker. No tricks, no traps.
Where is the cloaker? And what hoops do I have to jump through to get it?
The White Maw's base is in one of the Republic's downed ships. Lots of guards, no visitors. I'll meet you there. We can work together to get past the guards and find the cloaker. Though you might be surprised when you meet him. The cloaker's inside, just past those guards. They've got the key code to get in. But these guys aren't too bright. I mean, they're used to Shai Tenor's barks. They jump. We should be able to put one over on them, no problem. I'll follow your lead.
Nayamimgen Kalikam. Gekuanam Karak Nayamimak.
Didn't anyone warn you guys about Hothian ice fever?
No! I'm not sick! I am too young to die! Ah! Oh no! Everyone back up! If this is the ice plague, every drop of infected spittle contains enough virus to kill a dozen men!
I've got the antidote, but it'll cost you.
You'd better take it. There's only 3 doses left on Hoth because the Empire's blockading supplies, trying to wipe us out.
Kimbom kam, namak akalak keku.
Exkal hafamatin, miwayal kifar olmina nigla for zombro room.
Hand over the credits, open the door, and my associate will give you the cure.
Thank you. Now step aside and turn around. The shot is administered to the posterior muscle group. Ice fever free. We weren't lying. Now, go in. The cloaker is in one of those cells.
Sleep, sleep, my little one. Sleep like the setting sun. Rest your eyes and rest your cries, and I will see you when you rise.
Trick! Oh, trick! Starship's gone, Mama. All gone.
Hush, love. The starships are fine. Get some sleep. Well, if someone had to find out, I'm glad it was you. You've tracked down our secret weapon.
What secret weapon?
Meet the White Maw's technological marvel. A poor brain-damaged child with a connection to the Force. When he's scared, he uses it to hide himself. It's his own bad luck the effect is powerful enough to extend over an entire fleet.
The White Maw aren't big on hospitality.
They're the ones who bashed in his skull. I nursed him the best I could, but his mind never came back. He can't use the Force consciously. It only works if he's terrified, so they torture him to keep him in a constant state of fear. Please, you have a good heart. I see you don't take slaves. Help us escape here.
The Republic will take you in. The boy too.
You really believe that a Republic general will look past Trick's powers?
Go tell your master you need a new kennel. I'm taking this one.
Ne ompi butmalia bedwana nibobo. Che chopa guma. Gaptula do bota dwana winki slimo. Poi atuka changa.
Whoa! Lay off! Stop shooting! If Shai Tena's not cracking the whip, we've got no call to fight you. The White Maw cut us loose. And it looks like the lady isn't so keen on keeping up the attack. So where to next, boss?
Where? Is he talking to me?
Show me you can run this crew. I'll set up buyers all over the galaxy. For a small percentage.
But I don't know if I... The Tabana mine ships on Bespin. We'll hit them like we planned. Ready the fleet. Blasters at the go. Say, that was easy.
You heard the lady. Get marching!
Conventional shields only. As long as I'm in charge, Trick is off limits.
I hear about anyone messing with the boy, you'll answer to me.
I don't know how to thank you, Captain. I wasn't sure you'd really let me say that. Most people can't turn away from the kind of power Trick can give. Come on, boys. Let's show the Captain what we can do.
Captain, Lieutenant Cole is here. We, met earlier. That business with the ship-to-ship sensors? I spoke to Senator Dodonna and verified your assignment, but there's a few things to clear up before you leave.
I'm here. What do you need?
I'd rather talk in person. I'm taking over Major Pannon's duties, and I want to clear up his records. Just drop by his office before you head off planet, all right?
Thank you for coming. So, according to Major Pannon's files, you are attempting to acquire the White Maw's cloaking technology. You have anything to report?
The pirates just have a member with a unique talent for the Force.
That's disconcerting. I'll request a Jedi advisor immediately. So, if you have no other business here, have a speedy journey. Hoth is no place for civilians.
So, Captain, funny running into you here. You're making a habit of saving my life. I mean, thank you for freeing me from this place and that sadistic jerk and, what do you say we make this a permanent arrangement?
Grab a bunk and come along. Should be good for some laughs.
No, just listen. I know Rogan. I could help you with... Did you say yes?
You remind me of me, kid. Without the fins and gills and stuff.
Oh, you won't regret this. I'm going to try to be exactly like you. Just let me get my things, and adjust the humidity in your ship. My skin is really sensitive to... never mind.
So what's the report, Captain? I have to say, I was expecting better results from you. What happened to the White Maw's cloaking technology?
Let's just say it involved a beautiful slave girl, a backward child, and a weak way with a trapdoor fetish.
I'm not even gonna ask. I can't say I'm not disappointed. But your successes on Balmora more than make up for it.
Incoming call, Captain. That Darmus is on the other line.
The Republic thanks you for your service.
So good to catch you in, Captain. I trust you're finished playing White Knight to poor little smugglers. If you're finding yourself at loose ends now, a business opportunity has presented itself that I thought might interest you.
It takes credits to maintain this lifestyle.
I assure you, this job promises to be quite profitable. Why don't you meet me at Port Nowhere, and we can discuss it. Perhaps over a game of sabacc.
Ah, what a moment for the Holoalbums, standing with two of the galaxy's most famous, or should I say, notorious spacers. Captain, I'd like to introduce you to Vaz Treneff. He's, how do I say this delicately?
I rob ships.
I thought you'd appreciate knowing that more than one of his hits has been against Rogan the Butcher.
Wish I could have been there to see that.
I'm the last one who was that's still standing. That mug's been coming after my crew since the last job we pulled on him. Picked them off one by one. Now the Huts have my best vault cracker. We don't stop them, they'll sell him to Rogan for the price of his head.
What's this we?
Vaz's partner, Combo, was taken by the Huts while doing preliminary scouting for what could be the heist of the millennium. An Imperial Treasury starship, the King's Ransom, is in orbit just off Nar Shaddaa. I don't have to tell you the kind of credits we're talking about.
You don't have to, but I'd love to hear those numbers.
You could be righteous and rich. I figured you'd want in.
I never take a job blind. Give me the details.
Combo's my best code cracker. Cuts through Imperial security like a vibroblade through bantha fat. We get him from the Huts, we can hit the King's Ransom before she leaves orbit. Split the haul 50-50.
It's not often you get the chance to thumb your nose at Rogan, strike a blow for the Republic, and still walk away with enough to retire on.
What's the Huts' role in all this?
They want the bounty Rogan put on me and Combo. No personal stakes.
Rogan's Lieutenant Strilith is going to pick Combo up at a Hutt cartel safe house on Nar Shaddaa. Vaz has the coordinates.
I'll meet you there. If we don't manage to rescue Combo, deal's off.
Chichioba Kochba Rundikaba Kyotoba Bubanda Bakamurjanita. Yopechuta Kasuya Likora Doka Pikiotapa.
Everything is subject to negotiation.
Jubolawa Uni Kumba.
Kusa! Punyo blasto wankikia tukonchi!
Nabizga kulbalia bidi bodenya.
How long do you want to gamble that Rogan's empire stays bigger than mine?
Ya pawa kolka, toroni kura wa wunda donko. Nakma noya choski na wikuchuzu, yo mata chitoya.
Crispa monkey cheese!
Nu jaki jawa, joto ge guanga joska.
You kill everyone here, Captain. Who's to say who did it? Strilth's not known for working things out peacefully.
Vaz! I knew you'd save me, Vaz, buddy. I just knew it.
Frame Rogan for killing Raskuro. You cut off his ties to the entire Hutt cartel.
If he can't deal with the Huts, Rogan's gonna lose half his suppliers.
Haiji Banaga.
You hear that, Raskuro? Hand over Combo, or that's my other option.
Kipuna malituta odmishka kabano tasema. Putula musta wobranik dampio dupushi wompa.
Yopechuta! Kasuya likora do kapikiyo tapa!
Blasto chi di wanawanga.
Told you I wouldn't let them hold you.
I told you I wouldn't told them you'd come for me, Vaz. They didn't think you could do it. Thanks lots for bringing Vaz here. I was real scared without him.
You shouldn't have let the hut walk, Captain. No points for live enemies.
Your friend doesn't seem too bright.
He's a... what you call it? Savant. Believe me, with code, he's the best.
I was always good with numbers, and it was Vaz taught me how I could use it.
I protect him. We work together. Now we hit the Imperial treasure ship. Darmus made arrangements for us to use one of the Republic's secret shuttle pads to get up there. I'll transmit the specs and meet you. Then we'll bilk those Imperials out of more credits than you've ever seen.
Surprised to see me? Who do you think pulled the strings to let you use this shuttle pad? Darmus told me what you're doing. It's quite heroic, really. The Treaty of Coruscant forbids official strikes on non-military vessels. We're lucky you're not bound by that.
I'd hate to have to share the spoils with the whole squadron.
And I'm sure they're thrilled not to share the risk with you. Just a warning, then. The Empire is moving reinforcements into the area. Be careful. The shuttle pad's right over there.
This is the ship we'll use to rendezvous. It's Imperial salvage, so it's good camo. Combo's cracked the signal we need to dock with the King's ransom.
What happens once we dock?
Base filled with empty cargo containers. Me and Combo will hide in one while you pilot us in.
In one?
After you secure the hangar bay, pop us, and we'll loot the vaults from inside.
Will you hold my hand, Vaz? You know I don't like the dark.
Didn't I show you I won't let anything hurt you, bud? Just climb in. Nice and easy. Spring us when we're clear.
Hey, what are you doing poking around here? The only arrival code we've received is for Imperial Starship 2423 T6H3L5. Pilot Lieutenant Commander Anaya Aurelia Cleone of the Chiss Alliance.
I love killing morons like you.
What? What are you... Ugh!
Nice. Get the vaults, Combo. When he's got the security down, we should split up. Hit as many vaults as we can before they lock down again. Meet you back here when we're done.
Promoted him far beyond his station.
What do the Dark Lords possibly see in this scheme to replace soldiers of the Empire with pathetic, lawless criminals?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
If you don't have any valuables, I'll move to the next vault. Carry on.
The ship is under attack! Call for reinforcements! The Void Wolf!
The King's ransom is under attack. I command you to use all your fleet's resources to drive off this invasion.
Now, as you always remind me, I wasn't born to the Imperial military. So I may have the power structure wrong, but I'm pretty blasted sure I outrank you.
I'm getting the feeling you guys don't like each other.
You're the one they're begging me to save them from? I guess there are things pathetic, lawless criminals are good for after all.
You're bound by the rules of warfare to send reinforcements when an Imperial vessel is under attack.
Oh, did I not mention? The Empire just declared war on the Republic and all its representatives. And as Article 17 of the Zios Convention states, an Imperial Admiral is justified in destroying Imperial targets at risk of falling into enemy hands. With the Captain's track record, I just can't take that chance.
Captain, get back to the hangar bay. There's an Imperial battlecruiser attacking the ship. The whole thing's gonna blow.
I hate Imperials. Crazier than a hut on Glitterstim. What kind of morons blow up their own ship so it don't get looted?
The whole Empire is filled with folks who'd poison their own soup just to kill the guy across the table.
Here's to the Republic chasing them back into dark space. Let's split and then let's split, you know? I don't want to chance anyone following. How much do we get?
Here's everything I got. What do you have?
I'll have Combo Tally. He's good with numbers and honest like a Jedi. Been nice working with you, Captain. You're good people. Come on, Combo. Let's go see what kind of hidey hole this hall can buy us.
Thanks, Captain.
Hands off the Senator.
Captain, I thought you were dead. The ship, I saw it explode.
Meg fenta parton hoje es futot ki a tengere. Es a silgo terben a ser zet lakata.
I owe you again, Captain. Though I'm not sure whether to be grateful or blame you for bringing this trouble down in the first place. What are those things? Have you ever seen an animal like this?
The beast looks modified. I can't make heads or tails of the original form.
Well, I'll pay good money to find out what they are. And how Rogan the Butcher got his hands on them. He's just managed to move himself from Thorn in my side to public enemy number one.
So, what's the plan? Send a strike team? Sic the SIS on him?
Why would I want to do that when I have you? Rogan is the Void Wolf's most dangerous tool. I think the time has come to take down his criminal empire once and for all.
And I thought going legit meant I wouldn't have any fun.
Just don't let your maniacal giggling make you lose sight of how dangerous he is. Find out anything Darmus knows about Rogan's businesses, and where he might have gotten those things that attacked me. Then, we can figure out how to best work this plan into the larger war effort.